for GG Hao, but a much better pacing of round here for this T side.
And a bomb plant to, at the very least. So, oh, okay, hold up. Don't want it to get too costly. Oh, hold the second. JamYoung making something of this. The PG50 collects into an AWP.
Oh, no.
And now he's in a 1v1. The time's not there. He's actually managed to do it. There's no kit, no time.
Unbelievable.
A 1v3 to get Tyloo there first.
And that is all mistakes off of GG Hao. And what did you say, JamYoung? It's inevitable. I thought it was for GG Hao, but no, instead.